definitely it'd be a great opportunity for me and a great challenge, and I'll take up both hands and I'll try my best. And it's been a good few weeks and I've enjoyed it, and like I say, if I do get another, it'd be a great opportunity for me and I'll be enjoying it. No, I say that as a challenge. I mean, if batters do want to come at me, it gives me a chance to get wickets. You know, if I try and spin the ball, it gives me a chance to get wickets if they do come at me. So, you know, if they do, I'll accept the challenge and I'll give my best shot. Yeah, hopefully. I mean, like I say, I got in the squad last week in Melbourne and I've had a good 2 weeks training. The mood in the camps was good. Just had a good training session there, a good fielding session. So yeah, I mean, like I say, I'm happy to be in. It's been a great couple of weeks training. And if I do get another, I'd say it'd be a great challenge for me. Yeah, it was amazing. I think I was due to fly home last Monday and then go on the Lions tour at Sri Lanka. And then a quick turnaround and got a call from Andy to fly to Melbourne. So I still think I'm a leg spinner with bats. Obviously, last year I went up the order for Durham and moved from number 8 to number 3. And that was a great challenge for me and a good opportunity for me to score runs. And I really enjoyed it. But I still think I'm a leg spinner with bats. I know I probably did better with my batting last year and for Durham. But yeah, like I say, I think my main key is my leg spin. You did say leg spin is hard and you got to accept that you're going to bowl bad balls and blokes are going to come after you. But I think as a leg spin, you just need to accept that and show a big fight and just try and get competitive and try and spin the ball past them. That's it. And when batters do come at you, it gives you a chance to get wickets.